do yourself a favour. Don't play football against poltergeists. They don't score very much, but they keep possession very well.